Got a spider in your house? Don't kill it. Spiders are predators that can be useful in the garden and landscape by eating unwanted pests. Few spiders are harmful and they rarely bite people. So, what should you do? Why not catch it and then let it loose outdoors? Here are a couple of easy ways to do this. Take a jar and a folded piece of paper or an index card. Place the jar quickly and carefully over the spider, then slide the paper underneath to trap the spider in the jar. Take the jar outside and set the spider free. Or buy a spider catcher. Spider catchers have long handles either with bristles or a trap door on the end that open and close. You don't have to get too close and you can get spiders in those hard to reach places. Place the catcher over the spider, squeeze the trigger or slide the tab closed, then take it outside and let it go. If it isn't convenient for you to catch the spider or you aren't comfortable doing it, you can always just vacuum it up. Another alternative if you don't mind killing the spider is to use spider sticky traps. You'll want to place them in locations where spiders may hide and where they can't be disturbed by pets or children. Toss them out when they're full. See our website for more information.